biggest threat to food security is when we can't produce our own damn seeds.
I believe that the judge is in the pocket of Monsanto.
And if Monsanto had its way, we won't be producing our own seeds anymore. So, let's grow some seeds!
Let's grow some seeds!
Collectively, everyone who's involved in this lawsuit could lose everything.
I don't expect it not to be a rather bumpy ride.
When the long-term goal of the seed industry is very clearly to control the food supply.
We're becoming very, very unhealthy. We're becoming more unhealthy than we ever were. And it looks like we're going to be put in a situation where we're going to have to protect ourselves. We got some information. It's a start.
You know, in the past 100 years, roughly 90% of our vegetable varieties have gone extinct.
It is a silent global crisis.
Without seeds, nothing else would exist.
And once the diversity is lost, we can't get it back.
Why is the Department of Justice and Federal Trade Commission turning a blind eye to this monopoly that's happening within the seed industry? I mean, this is a seed crisis of epic proportions.
It's tough. It's really hard to keep yourself true to your beliefs.
Wild rice.
Mm-hmm. Rye. Mm-hmm. Rye is greenish.
It's an acknowledgement that the harvest truly belongs to the people.
We're right on the edge right now, but if we don't start collecting this stuff within the next 10 years, it's going to be gone.
Seeds are like the keys.
Do we want to be the links, or do we want to be the people that broke the link?
The real crime is that you forgot you're in control, that you have an infinite power in a handful of seeds.
Open Sesame were the two words that Alibaba used to open the door to the robber's den.
The seed is the foundation of all life.